are. You can hardly even hear.
Dude, I'm like right on the label, dude. I'm in your mouth. Try it.
What the hell did I hit? I hit the tree at least.
You recording still?
Done.
Stop dirt on my butt now.
And I'm Michelle, off the tree.
Michelle, of Dutchess County present Woodstock 94 live on pay-per-view. It's all the action, all the excitement, and none of the hassle. See it all live as it happens. Relive it later on the tape reruns. Call your local cable company today and order Woodstock 94 live on pay-per-view for just $49.95 for the entire weekend, Saturday and Sunday. Peace, love, and rock and roll at an affordable price.
Oh, I knew I should have ordered this on pay-per-view.
Right now, it's the fabulous August sale at Filene's with stowaway savings of 20 to 50% on the newest fall fashions and accessories for men and women. Plus, great back-to-school essentials for juniors, young men, and children. Save 25% on Valerie Stevens' real crepe separates for misses and petites. Savings in juniors' Levi's basic jeans are just
$31.99.
Take 25% off backpacks, bags, and totes. Take 25% off back-to-school bus.
Girls are rough.
Oh, I did bring jeans.
And bags.
Can
and
you see it?
Save 20% on all children's favorite sneaker play. For your home, save 20 to 50% on the entire stock of furniture, and also save on the entire stock of famous
home furniture. Can't see when you're trying to.
Don't miss the excitement. Store-wide savings of 20 to 50% on everything new for fall during the August sale going on right now only at Filene's.
What?
Yeah, there's a fly on your
own.
I don't know, I'm wearing shorts. How about my knees? Look at that.
She'll have to decide what she's gonna wear today.
Always in the
lemon.
Yeah.
Two, 1 minute.
Shoot it!
Open your mouth. Let me get in there. Oh, we're losing it. I don't know why, you can't see too well in the mouth. Johnny boy.
Morning.
Where are you?
Barks!
Oh, there you are.
What's up? You got that? Or?
It's Johnny Martino live from Woodstock.
Woodstock 1990.
See John's. Look at his eye.
Shoot the train?
I feel like shit, man.
Shoot the caboose.
Yeah, it's been a, you know.
They're not gonna stop the train.
What the fuck is that?
Ew. Believe Keith rides that joke?
Shoot the back.
Oh, we got some gay guys.
Them again.
Those faggots, there they are. Let's take a look at their ass here.
Lulu's got a nicer ass. Bachelor number one.
It's Booger.
Or Bennett's Booger. I saw those guys go into the woods about 15 minutes ago.
Where are we going? There's a lot of mud.
And at her back. Where'd they go? They're behind this chair here. We'll probably, there's John on his way. Oh, there they are.
Get the state trooper helicopter.
Okay, guys, I got gay ass real quick. If you look real close. Real
warnings.
Yeah.
Stop
it.
Oh, whatever, don't matter, I can recharge the battery. Do it all you want. 6 hours of tape.
We're out of here, man.
Look at that chopper, man.
I can't film for shit.
I can't even see the helicopter. You just gotta keep it steady, that's all.
I'd love to see where that baby just
cameras all over that thing, I bet.
Huh? When you put this zoom on 100 to 1, you wouldn't believe how far you can go. What?
When you put this zoom on 100 to 1, I can zoom right in on the window on that fucking blimp.
Really?
That's what I was doing. You gotta keep it steady, you know? George, get some sample questions in for the young audience leaving the Woodstock Festival 94.
We're live here at the site of Woodstock 94. Old Kings Highway. And I was just wondering, what did you think of the festival? Where was your tent?
Okay.
Were you underwater?
Let's go.
Ted? I live in Houston. It's down the road a little ways. What are you guys leaving?
Been in there yet?
Yeah.
Did you like it? We had a good time. What do you guys think?
Are you asleep
just
there?
Ready to get out of here?
Up here. My uncle lives here. I live down the road.
Thursday. Yeah. You got here Thursday?
Yeah. What you think?
All good.
What?
You don't want to stick around for another day?
Who would have mind the fucking sense is going down?
It's nasty in there, right?
The sense is going down. It's going way too much.
You guys got a long line. What do you mean, first of all?
You heading back?
One of the best.
You're making it back, huh?
Trying.
Up in?
Friday was a nice night.
Yeah, Friday was nice. Last night was short.
Last weekend it was beautiful here.
Yeah.
It was in the cloud in the sky.
Oh, yeah? It had to happen. Actually, they were predicting nice weather for the whole weekend. Until like Thursday night. And then all of a sudden rain came and affect you. Yeah.
Oh yeah, people are walking right there. How am I going?
Like, no, right there.
Where you go?
People barely need to slow down around there. You're right in the camera. You're in the camera.
That's alright.
Now.
On my knee.
A lot of happy Woodstockers coming here. As you can see, we're live in front of McDonald's. You gotta get a thing on my head. Live via satellite from
Woodstock 94.
Let's go film people
it's
online.
Pretty short, isn't it? See it?
What?
That old
we're gonna make it, baby.
Habib.
You have a dead body.
The fourth death was reported today.
Yes, we have confirmed the fourth death. And we have the.
Look at all the people here tonight.
Look at that, honey.
Right here.
I bet she looks good after
like a shower. One in the cart?
One in the shopping cart. I bet you could see her thingy if you focus in on that.
You zoom, dude.
She's
you know.
Strong, guys. Can't see it. I'm sure. I think she's in a car. I bet you she thinks she's in a car.
Yeah, there's a dead body in there, dude. Definitely.
Yeah, he's approximately a 240 male Caucasian.
Did you enjoy yourself?
Oh yeah, I'm loving it.
Alright.
There's a bus full of people.
They're like big.
Give me the finger. Show me some moon.
Get your shit, I got my hippie bag. Woo! Hippie bag.
Get your hip bags.
Hippie bag.
Beeb, I got no brakes. Doing a good job, Wolf.
Film inside of Stewart's room. Live on location. Stewart's. Appears to be
the aftermath of a nuclear holocaust.
Pay to get in, but you got a wristband anyway. Yeah, I was off yesterday.
I was gonna say you don't look like you've been in anywhere near that place today.
No,
you're too late.
I wanted to go over and see. Thanks. I wanted to go see Green Day.
Yeah.
But
they're not on yet.
What time are they coming on? 1:45?
It's not even 1:45.
Huh?
It's never.
I don't even know.
Yeah,
see what I've been doing.
We're thinking about going in, just taking some pictures and stuff.
That bike,
yeah,
I'll try.
Yeah,
take off the
stops,
too.
Maybe just walking, you know. There's a lot of people leaving.
My father's making about $200 an hour shuttling people in his truck down to the site, getting like $10 a head.
There you go.
Oh yes, here we go. We're live on location.
Live
in Woodstock.
I think that's my uncle. But I'm not sure. It's pretty dirty. I wonder what's in those things.
Probably not beer or anything.
Here comes some kids. It was pretty cool. Pretty wasted. Everyone here has pretty much got the same attitude. Go home. They're still trying to sell tickets.
Yeah,
I would ever buy one of those.
Pocket full of 20s in the bag. Bucks,
man. I got you on film selling illegal shirts.
Jackass.
It's only Sunday morning.
You need besides $17 and a 12-pack of Molson.
Yeah. People are pouring out of here. Mud people. Mud people. This is a mud person. Two more mud people. Gotta love it. Beautiful people.
Everyone is just selling anything.
He's selling, like, paper or something. That's what I should have sold.
Think about it though.
Paper. Get your fresh paper here.
You think about it, people love being put through hell and then like talking about the survival of it.
I know.
Like survival of the fittest. We went to Woodstock 94.
I know.
And we were beat down, rained straight the whole time, muddy, tents were sliding, drugs and acid, crack.
Cocaine, heroin. Hell. Alright, officers. He is doing one fucking hell of a job, folks. Yellow Man, one of the few people who actually brought rain gear to this festival, turned out to be really helpful.
I don't know. Oh, here we go. There are some people.
Yeah, you gotta keep it like
I've been shooting.
What? Okay, thanks. Of course, there's always one dick in a crowd, and today it's me.
I don't know.
Here comes a couple of pretty girls. Pretty girls.
Yeah.
This looks like a nice lady. Are you enjoying your stay here?
Oh, sure.
At the festival?
Just got here.
Oh, you just got here?
Yeah.
Let me guess.
Are
you're from Kingston or?
Rhinebeck.
Rhinebeck. Okay. That's a fair trip.
Where is it?
You go up here and you make a left about anywhere.
Yeah.
And you're on the site.
How long have you been here?
I've been here since Thursday. But we live around here too, so
where
I'm from Kingston.
Is it everything you hope for?
And more.
And more.
Yeah, now we're just getting the thing on film. It's real muddy in there. Be prepared. Look at everyone's feet. Here, let's get a feet shot, folks. Feet shot.
Feet shots.
Stuck in the door. Oh, that was a good close-up. Feet. There's some good feet.
It's so typical.
Should I turn this off for a little? Torch would be
stop. Just film people.
Signing off. How do I hit it?
Cut again.
Hit this.
Hey, bro.
Mud person.
Can we interview you?
Fellow mud people.
Is it recording?
So how you doing today?
Good, how you doing?
Not too bad. You been in the mud today or yesterday?
Massachusetts,
huh? Yesterday or today were you in the mud?
So you came.
What's that?
Were you in the mud yesterday
last
or today?
Last night and today.
Both, huh?
We were in there last night, but we live here, so we can clean up.
Were you cold or what?
Are there any like streams or something around here? No?
I would say the nearest stream is in there. Did you see the one running through there?
Down by the Grand Union, there's like a little stream because of the rain last night. It's long, but it's not real clean, but it's cleaner than you.
There's a decent sized stream there.
On the way out, there's a major, about 5 miles.
Is Keith really that white, or do they just appear that way? Oh, I'm sorry.
The whole works here.
Okay. Take care, guys. The feet of mud people. Beautiful thing. Did you hear that officer yell at me?
Keep that camera rolling, dude, if he touches me. An officer touches me.
Touch me. Touch me, officer. I'm looking for a Juby on his horse.
Dude, how much we can get in on the bikes? Dude, film the New York State Thruway.
Yeah, let's get a load of the Thruway. No one on the Thruway, folks. Nobody over there. Except a couple cops. That's one positive thing about this. The traffic has been held to a T. The only traffic we really have is pedestrian traffic. What's 58? Yes, we all carry.
We carry toothbrushes.
We carry our toothbrushes. See them? That's pretty cool. Tom, go get in the back of that cop car.
In it?
Notice how there's a cop car going with no one in it.
Air
it's
on.
Easy to loot and riot when you're in a cop car. I might just have to steal it.
Dude, look at these camera crews. Let's get in some.
I think I'm gonna have to go film the cameraman.
You're not from here. I am in my town.
We're here with Spanish TV.
Spanish TV.
No.
Hey.
My man is loco.
Tu beber muchas cervezas a la fiesta de Woodstock.
¿Cómo estás?
¿Y tú?
Me hablo y congesté en un tráfico. Es imposible.
Impossible.
To
film these mounted patrol here.
Mounties. Yeah, I ride a horse. I could do a lot.
Dude, just get out of the road here.
I say the only thing these horses are good for is taking shit. Oh, that guy's got a cool mustache, though. Am I getting that? Can you see that? I don't know.
Got it wrong.
They stretch from all corners of the world. The mounted patrols. The men in
you
blue.
Have a mustache, though, to be a mounted patrol. If you don't, you're not good.
The men in blue and their horsies.
Get a picture of that dung over there on the road.
Can somebody spook a horse for me?
$10 spook a horse. Come on, man.
Wow. Hey.
Woo. I'm gonna line and go to the street. People waiting for the bus.
Tom, how do I get a close up? Here we go.
Zoom.
That is horse shit, folks. Let's see if we can get right into the middle of that horse shit. I got it on Zoom.
Must be here. I don't think so.
Oh, there's some guys.
Here, give me him again.
Well, stick your dick in his mouth. Tom wants his picture taken with this guy. as you can see, these people don't really mind. Happy to be here. Go get in with them. Go get in with them.
Huh?
I didn't get you.
Oh, you did?
What's up, Bri? How you doing?
Good.
You guys leaving?
Yeah, we're coming back, yeah.
No idea. We're here live with Brian DeSico.
Peace.
Say hello.
Hello.
Hey, friends. How you guys doing? How is everyone? You all having a good time?
Oh, yeah.
Live via satellite. I feel like I'm the biggest tourist, dude.
People are looking for fresh water to bathe in.
How pathetic. This is pathetic.
Say hello to my little friend.
Oh, I adore him.
It's on, it's going, you just gotta aim it.
All right, let me get a picture. All right, gotcha. Toby! There you go, where y'all from?
Here.
Wow, dude.
We're the biggest tourists out of anyone, man.
Thanks, man.
We live
shit,
here.
We're from...
And our bikes, man! Man! I don't know what we're gonna do!
Let's go.
Awesome, man!
Let me get out of this, a little bit out of here.
Anyone got any heroin? Heroin? Toast?
Opium? Shrooms?
Toast?
Crack?
Shrooms? Toast? Opium? Anyone?
Green Day!
They're playing right here, dude.
Go.
We're missing it. Because we're trying to get drugs. Yeah, no, we've
been in and out. I've watched that.
We're just coming in, getting old footage.
I live in town, dude. I've just been coming in and out quickly.
Fortunately,
we got it. Doses, opium,
LSD. Back.
Take my picture, man.
USA.
We are not from here.
We are not from here. We're from someplace else.
We are from somewhere else.
What you got there?
Program, man.
I wanted one, but I don't have any money on it. You gonna be around here for a while? A lot of people got them?
Yeah, well, I sold them.
That's cool.
Fucking a tent, man. Everywhere. Millions of fucking people here. Millions, man.
Hold on, dude.
I like that. That's a pretty picture.
Oh, no, I am.
Dude, look at the ground up here. It's trashed. Did he?
We are someone else. Hello. This is Angus Mixflick.
here at Woodstock 94. As you can see, there are people camping everywhere as Green Day performs live on the south stage. As we make our way into the pit area on our bicycles.
No, oops, I'm sorry.
It's okay.
Hey, yeah!
Where are you from, bro?
Ah,
me too.
That's why.
Otherwise, I wouldn't have this in here.
A nice, clean group of people.
Obviously, they're from town.
You can tell by their
clean.
Tax paying for this cleanup.
Nah, we're all gonna volunteer, right?
Yeah. They put on a free concert for us.
See the people coming in from out of town to volunteer to clean this place up.
Oh yeah. Nice Sunday drive.
Dude, I want to go to a mud hill, dude.
Hang on, this is a great shot. Party man! Yeah, there they are!
That's all right, go ahead.
Well, yeah, that's it. Yeah, man. Tell it like it is, man.
Great shot, great shot.
Hey, auto cam, auto cam. These people are blowing fucking fires up here.
All by myself. He's gonna
wail right through.
Is it?
Yeah.
How's it going, man?
The fucking video, man. No.
Great time.
Oh. The real thing.
Great.
Look at this.
You love the mud, right?
Get out of here.
Dude, we could probably get pretty close. Dude, Steve Woman's playing.
Mud people rule, dude.
They rule.
They rule.
Mud people rule.
Kick ass, dude. They rule. Fire. Mud. Dirt. Green. Wealth.
How about that one?
I don't know Budweiser. Sorry, I can't support you.
Oh, wow.
That's me.
Yeah, it is.
You should have a Molson in your hand, boy. You know what? I'm cool, bro. Right. Have a good time.
Washington, D.C., dude.
What?
It's mud slop. No, it's mud slop. Everywhere is Woodstock.
Dude, everyone's hamming it up.
Battery, dude.
Where'd it go?
Get low?
Before I play some fucking tour.
I
live in town.
Yeah, but why you have to go all the way back?
I'll come back. I'm coming back later on for like Philly Fabs. Not too many. Still seem to be in good spirits.
We're just filming everyone now. By the way, where are you from?
She got a Mets hat on.
Where's she from? Here we go. Interview.
Where are you from?
Columbus, Georgia.
Columbus, Georgia.
Drove all the way up here.
And you were here to play
you're
the mud?
You two are awfully clean from coming all the way.
Do an amen for it. You gotta do an amen.
Yeah, that's beautiful. He's scary, ain't he?
Cool, beautiful.
Got a noise for you, too.
All right. Let's see it.
Wait, do a quick
rule,
dude. Again.
Rule.
One more eight man. For a second.
Hold up.
Just for a second. Beautiful. Thanks, dude.
You guys, cool. Hey, thanks man. A lot.
Stay
have
clean.
A great time.
Shoot.
You're not
you
too bad.
Are, you guys are clean.
We were mud people last night. We went home and cleaned them.
I'm a mud person part time.
I'm gonna be there.
Part time mud people.
I have a good one, guys.
Take it easy.
Thanks a lot for the eight man.
Yeah. That noise.
That'll be a classic. By night.
My impression of that guy. He was weird.
Get the green unit in there.
I did.
In the background.
So you're going to your mother-in-law's.
Shooting Grove Fire Company. It's just over here on the can I go past the site at all?
Are they open to throw away to the buses? They must let them on.
Hey, Kevin. I'm sure a lot of these tents are free, huh?
These guys picking cans out here, man.
Ain't nothing that you see what I got on this tape.
You guys need a ride someplace?
What are you doing? Dad, keep moving, it's better that way.
I'm gonna check the ride.
You guys need a ride someplace?
That's when you ride.
I'm getting that Woodstock sign down here, 9 miles.
Like a looter in a riot.
Like a looter in a riot.
Hello.
And conclude our footage for today, Habib.
On an ending note, current Woodstock, 94. I have to tell you, it's something I never want my children to see. Yet it's the best thing that ever happened to mankind.